And welcome to the BTPHD Blaze Blood Code. Going back to the roots with playing questionable Otomes. This one boasts not a whole lot in the way of plot, but let's see where this takes us. I know nothing about this except that reviews seem to be mixed and that apparently there's vampires. Because coffins and blood, whatever, let's start a new game. According to the legend, you make me click every time, yep, 500 years after the first vampires appeared, Irul, a brave and kind vampire girl, helped the divine clan through a terrible crisis. To thank her, God granted her one wish. She and her people were now free to live in the sunshine like normal humans. They no longer had to hide during the day and come out only at night. The mirror world was born. This new world was the same as the old, except that vampires no longer feared the sunlight.
Yay! 你好,雷亚,艾菲利斯,光明系新生。
Okay, I was not expecting what I believe to be Mandarin. That's really cool. I am, however, going to go into the options, and with all due respect, turn her down for the sake of our comprehension. Oh, this is the guide. Okay, sorry, I did not really have a plan for going into this. Confessions of not a pro. Hello, Layla Ephilis. You are new at the Department of Light Magic. Welcome to the Star Mirror School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Your information has already been reviewed. This is your student card, and it's used for all activities around the school. Right now, you can either get your books at the administration building or your school uniforms at the student council office. Please remember to attend the freshman welcoming ceremony located in the auditorium at noon. I think I'm just gonna turn that all the way down. Because I don't know about you, while I love voice acting, unless, you know, the boys end up having just fantastic voice actors, which they might. It confuses me to read and hear words at the same time that are not the same. Anyway. Okay, thank you. Here's the Mirror Star School. Fantastic. Let's get our uniforms. Are you my main character? You look like our main character. Hi, I'm a freshman in the Department of Light Magic. I've come to collect my uniforms. Welcome to the Student Council. Here are your uniforms. Please register here. Hello, automaton. Okay, thank you. You're welcome. By the way, all freshmen need to check in at the president's office. It's on the third floor, third room on the right. Okay, see you later. See you. Kador. 1, 2, 3. Here it is. Knock, knock, knock. A boy. Come in, please. Okay, let's see what his voice actor is, maybe. Maybe. Hello, Mr. President. I'm Layla Ephilis, a freshman in the Department of Light Magic. Let's just cool.
你好，欢迎就读心境。我是洛库西摩尔。你把这份资料卡拿走，填好了，交给你们系的学生会负责人就好。Okay,
thank you. Sure, we'll just switch back and forth between the languages because I actually really love hearing the Mandarin. What a handsome guy, Tremere. He's a vampire?
Hmm? 还有事?
Nothing. Gotta go.
赶快去领取书籍吧.
Oh, right. Thanks for reminding me. I gotta run. Bye. He's a Tremere. Vampires are all very beautiful indeed. I'm hoping they're going to define that later. Now I'm going to grab my books at the administration building, clear up the dormitory, and then go to the auditorium. Clear up the dormitory? Eh, someone's knocking on the door. Who could it be?
你好,
a child.
我是住在隔壁的艾丽森，是今年的新生。刚才听到你这边的关门声，才想应该是有人来了，特地过来打招呼的。
Cool. Hi, my name's Layla Ephelis. I'm a freshman, too. You're so cute.
谢谢，你也很漂亮。
Have you cleared up your dormitory?
整理好了，需要我帮忙吗？
Is that like tidying up? No thanks. Please relax a minute if you wouldn't mind. I'll tidy up for a while and then let's have lunch together. There we go.
好.
That is a sweet dormitory room. Wow, what a big and magnificent auditorium. Luxurious crystal drop lights, exquisite murals, and soft elastic seats. Impressive.
是啊，好华丽呀。
Okay, don't gawk. We have to hurry up to register separately. See you at the door after the ceremony.
好的.
Well, Class A, the Department of Light Magic. It's over here. We better hurry up. Dear Principal, the audio is too loud to hear you. But you're saying generic school stuff. Well known that the students who make it to the Star Mirror are all very outstanding. Star Mirror can fulfill your dreams as long as you have ambition and are willing to make a serious effort. This is the principal of Star Mirror. He looks just like an ordinary old man. It's hard to imagine that he's one of the top 10 wizards and witches throughout the continent. I'm just gonna add words. Tremere is making a speech now.
各位新生，你们好。
Oh, what's his last name?
我是学生会长洛库辛瓦尔。
Almost all the vampires are good looking, especially members of the six major families. The president is one of them. I wonder why vampires attend Star Mirror. They have their own heritage. Well, whatever. It's none of my business. Okay, so I was curious how she instantly identified him, so he is the son of a prominent family or something. Though the auditorium is beautiful and the president is handsome, I hope the ceremony will end soon because it's a bit boring. Only 30 minutes, sweet deal. Yay, it's finally over! Woo!
Leia, let's go to the school.
So cool. Okay. Which way shall I take to get back to the dormitory? I forgot. Come on, Leia. What are you thinking about? There's a clinic ahead. I'm afraid I have to ask somebody for directions. He seems very busy.
Thank you.
Why is it always a doctor?
老师，我知道了，真的很谢谢您。那我
好的，路上慢点。
Excuse me.
哎，这位同学，你是来治疗的吗？
The doctor looks so sweet.
请问我脸上有什么东西吗？
Do you tell a guy that his smile looks sweet? Let me check the guide before I wreck this, because one thing I have learned about playing Otome is that BT always makes their own choices. And always finds the worst of all possible endings with murder and death-like junk. Oh, well there you go. No, I just thought your smile looked so sweet. Gbarf.
你说的话和你的长相一样甜呢。 不过你还没告诉我呢, 来这里是受伤了吗?
Oh, no. I just couldn't find the way back to my dormitory.
原来是新生啊, 校园的确有点大了呢, 不过只是单纯地告诉你路线, 你也会比较难找, 不然, 等我告诉下一位治疗师来接班, 我带你去吧。
That seems excessive but nice. Thank you very much. That would be great. Really? That would be great. Thank you very much.
不用那么客气。 我是这里的治疗师，以后有什么需要帮助的可以尽情找我。
OK, thank you. Oh, phone, why you must realign? I need you for my cheat. Okay. The reports have finally been submitted to the teacher, not the doctor. Now let's go to the classroom.
痛，好痛！
你这个笨小子，上次受伤了也是这样，用魔法不是更快治愈吗？
老师，这是男人的勋章，对我来说，即使是痛我也愿意承受。
I've arrived at the clinic. He's a strange person to choose such a primitive method to bind up his wound. Nowadays, few people use this method. He must be very brave. What's wrong? It was really embarrassing that I cried. What?
门外的同学，没关系，进来吧。
I'm so confused. Well, sorry to interrupt. Hi, I'm Leia Ephelis. A freshman. Sorry for the interruption. I didn't mean to... I'm really sorry.
没关系。艾菲利斯同学，这只是小事。
Freshman, fish.
可不是学长
吗？ Sorry for my mistake. I thought you were a senior student. I hope you don't mind.
笨小子，人家女孩子都道歉了，你还愣着干什么？
Is he flabbergasted by the heroine's amazing good looks?
没关系啦。我也是今年的新生，克里斯特·布鲁赫，请多关照。
Cool. Nice to meet you too. I'm Leia Ephelis. You said that already, man.
老师，你就这样放着他不管，真的可以吗？
This boy seems nice and very funny.
哎呀，看我聊起来都差点忘了，这里没有点酒了，我去仓库看看。艾菲利斯同学，我不在的这段时间，还请你麻烦帮我照顾这个小子。
He's gonna...
让他不要乱动，直到我回来。
Make a break for it. Okay, I got it. So I gotta entertain this fool. Right, I remember that he said he was a birch. Brutch? When he introduced himself just now. So is he from the vampire family, the Brutch? Should I ask him?
那个艾丽丝同学，没事吧？
It's Leia Ephelis.
我一向不擅长记这种复杂的名字。
Well, right. Krist, can I ask you a question?
没问题。
Have you always used this method to bind up wounds? So, being me, starting after the teacher, or the doctor, whatever, to see if my theory is correct, and I always go for the least stable characters first. But I guess it doesn't really matter what we answer for here. Have you always... Pushy? Less pushy. I mean, he kind of just said that's his... whatever. Well, are you a brush? He just said that. No, he's not. What? But your family name is Brush, isn't it?
这个比较复杂，我以后再告诉你好吗？
Okay, sorry for being so intrusive.
没关系。
久等了，小子，等一下，这里马上。行了。
Cool story, bro.
谢谢老师，给您添麻烦了。
哎，知道麻烦。你就小心保护自己。好了，接下来的几天注意不要沾水就好。去吧。
是，老师，那么我就先走了。
I also have to go now. Bye. To where do we go? First day of school. I hear a piano. It seems to be coming from a room behind the garden. The melody is so soothing that people may enter a state of tranquil bliss upon hearing it. I wonder who is playing. We should probably go see. Why would I not see it? Right, let's go see. Oh. Locke is playing the piano. I didn't know that he could play the piano so well. He is also very handsome. I guess he must be very popular.
有什么事吗？
Just being a fancy vampire playing the banana. Oh, sorry, I heard you playing the piano when I was passing by. The melody was so beautiful that I was drawn here. You played it very well, and still are.
只是随手弹弹，算不上多好。
You're very modest. I think you're much better than me. No, sorry, I shouldn't have compared myself to you. You're so out of my league.
你也太谦虚了，把自己说得这么差劲。看来你也是喜欢钢琴的，不如你来弹弹吧。我还
Oh, sorry. 诶？
那么，再见。
See you. Oh, that... It was such a long day. The class is finally over. I'm gonna go back to the dorm and take a shower to relax. Eh? It's the boy from the clinic the other day.
Eh? 你是雷雅？爱丽丝？
You... It's Leia Ephelis, actually. Hi, I remember you, Mr. Birch. Brutch, Brutch.
抱歉抱歉，艾菲丽斯同学，不好意思啦。
No worries. Are you finished with your classes?
布鲁赫同学听起来总感觉怪怪的，叫我克里斯特就好了。我们一切是刚下课呢。
Legit, because you're like 12. Okay, you can call me Leia. Just in case you want to call me by the wrong name every time.
抱歉抱歉，作为赔礼，我带你参观校园吧。我比你早到学校，可以带你到处熟悉一下哦。
Well, will it be an inconvenience?
没关系啦，别跟我客气了。
Okay then, thank you very much. It's nice to take a tour of the campus, even though I've already taken a walk around.
小意思，那到时候我来找你哦。
Okay, see you. Like, when, what? I'm so confused.
Leia, 外面有人找你。
Okay, I see. Thank you.
Hey, Leia, 这里。
Chris, why are you here?
不是说要带你参观校园吗？
Oh.
虽然迟了点，有时间吗？
Okay. Sure, let's go.
那Leia，差不多就这么多了。其实这些天你也已经熟悉的差不多了吧？说起来这还是我的错呢。
No, Chris, you did very well.
你就别夸我了。对了，雷雅有什么爱去的地方吗？
A special place?
对啊，我带你去一个我常去的地方吧，很棒的哟。就是这里了。
Here is the convenience store?
对啊，这里有好多有趣的东西，还不错吧？我跟这里的老板挺熟的，报我名字还会有折扣呢。
Okay, thank you, Chris. Well, next time I'll take you to my favorite place. It's wonderful too.
诶，是哪里啊？能告诉我吗？
It's the church. I go there when I'm feeling down. It provides me with succor, like being held in my mother's arms.
诶？
Your mother?
雷雅的妈妈。一定是个温柔的好母亲吧。
Yeah, that's what my dad told me. I believe that even though she's gone, she must be somewhere protecting me always.
雷雅，对不起，我。
That's okay. My mother doesn't want me to be a weak girl who runs away from life hardships. I'll take you to the church and we can meet with some people who are special to me, okay?
谢谢雷雅。
It's my pleasure. We're friends. Kaboom, friends.
朋友吗？
Magical word.
不跟你玩，你是个没有妈妈的野孩子。
我没有，我有妈妈的，她只是生病了。
骗人，我妈妈明明说你妈妈被你爸爸抛弃了，才
不是，不是。
就是，你这个没有爸爸妈妈的野孩子，才不要理你。我们走吧。
不是，妈妈，我不是，我不是。
Chris, are you okay?
没事，我们走吧。
Okay. Chris is acting a bit weird. You you know, like people with trauma do. Okay, my next interaction is August 15th. Why are we back here? It's been nearly a week since I came to school. I've finally become familiar with the campus. It's so beautiful. The clinic is also comfortable. And I'm here for no fucking reason.
有什么需要帮助的吗?
That's just because you're hot. Oh, no thanks. I'm just hanging around the clinic.
好,
as you do.
如果有什么需要, 可以来找我。
Okay, thank you.
没什么。
This doctor seems to be a very nice person. I'm so confused. Is that Tremere? Why is he staring out the window? His face always gives the impression of sorrow, as if he's missing someone. Maybe because he's a vampire. Good afternoon, Tremere.
Oh, 是你啊? 你... 抱歉, 请问你的名字是...
It's, Leia, Ephilus.
Oh, 你这是...
Be nosy. I'm going to class, and then I saw you standing here. Is something bothering you?
没有. 我只是觉得窗外的天空非常漂亮.
As you do. Yeah, I think it's beautiful too. I was too forward. We've only met a few times. Is Tremere going to take me as a strange, flirtatious girl who purposely accosts him?
我先走了. 你也快点准备去上课吧.
Yeah, okay. I'm still confused. It's cool though. Got it. Under control. Eh? It's a letter from Dad. It's been more than 1 week since I left home. Dad must miss me very much. He's coming to see me as soon as he's got some work to do at St. Mira Church. Huh, I miss my dad too. After all, it's the first time I've ever been so far away from home. Time, please move faster. My dad will be here in 3 days. Yay! That was the longest day ever. Sir. Cool, because I've been creeping around your clinic. Eh?
我记得你迷路了。后来来过医疗室吧?
Yeah, that's right.
我是医疗师, 里欧提扎特。
Digator? Hi, I'm Leia Ephilus.
新生吧?
Yep.
新生活, 加油!
Thank you. Why you... Oh, wow. Oh, okay. can't get over these days with like 3 minutes at most of social interaction. Dad is coming today. He needs to handle business at St. Mira Church during the day and may arrive in the evening. We can have dinner together. Excuse me, has the Oracle Mr. Reed Ephilus from Asimi Town been here?
没有.
Thank you. Seems that my father hasn't arrived yet. Maybe he's been held up. I suppose he'll be here tomorrow. Oh, the 15th is my next interaction with What's-His-Butt. Excuse me, has Mr. Reed Ephilus, an oracle from Asimi Town, arrived?
已经到了。昨天因为你问过我，我今天特意留心了下。不过你现在也见不到他，因为各地的神官过来都被禁止离开教廷安排的活动区域。
That seems different than her impression of what was up. Oh, why?
这个是教廷内部的安排，不能对外透露。 总之你再等等吧
Okay then, thank you
不客气
The next day, because nothing else happens in her life
还没收拾好吗? 快点啦, 上课要迟到啦
I'm sorry, Allison I can't believe I'm going to be late for sleeping in There's no time for chat I'm ready, let's go
首先 欢迎大家来到星境高等魔法学院。我是你们的光明系魔法导师。So
you're Dr.
负责你们关于光明魔法的学习。我叫里欧提扎特。大家。Sure,
whatever. Ah, the doctor who showed me the way yesterday. I didn't... No... What? Yesterday? I didn't know he was also my mentor in magic. Anyway, Leo's a really cool name.
关于光明系魔法呢，在实践的同时也注重理论的掌握，所以讲课时是要求大家记好笔记的，这是有助于掌握熟练技巧的最有效办法。Crap,
I didn't bring paper or a pen, as I left my dorm in such a hurry.
这位同学，刚说完要记笔记，就看到你焦虑的样子了。
I'm busted. I wonder if he's gonna be harsh on his scolding. I'm really sorry. I also forgot to bring my pen.
Oh, 原来是你啊，那只会迷路的小猫。我记得你，嘴巴和长相一样甜。
Literally the same wording. The teacher remembers me. It's just really an honor to be remembered as the clinic receives so many people every day. Because people are just straight up killing themselves.
你不但会迷路，还会发呆。怎么，又在想什么了？
See, now she looks like she's 12, and I'm a little creeped out, but it's cool, whatever. Okay. I'm really flattered that you remembered me. I'm sure it's difficult to remember one girl among so many students passing through the clinic every day.
当然会记得你了，带着光芒的小女生啊。
Okay.
你叫什么名字？
I'm Leia Ephelis. You've introduced yourself to
Ephelis.
Ephelis.
我记住你了。
Okay. Okay, I should probably not worry about the logistics of this.
那么雷亚，记得补回没记的笔记哦。是课程结束后找同学帮忙呢，还是一会儿老师把卷给你，你回去补？
Oh. Really? I can take your teaching plan? Thank you very much.That would be great.
没关系，可要记得认真播。
I'll burn it.
那么，我们继续上课。我们的魔法分为六大属性，分别是风、火、水、土、光、暗。我们每一个人都有自己对应的魔法属性。光明系的同学对应的属性就是光，但是这并不是说我们就不会其他属性的魔法。只是相对其他属性的魔法会较弱，要成为一位出色的魔导师，就需要全方面的学习。
Cool, I guess. The amusement park is a really fun place. Why are we here? Is that Tremere? Why is he holding that child's hand? Hi, Tremere.
是你啊，艾菲利斯同学。
You can call me Leia.Ivalis sounds a bit distant.
好的，雷亚同学。
What are you doing here? Who is this child?
我刚好经过，这小朋友走散了，我陪他在这儿等妈妈。
You know, just abducting children. Why don't you take him to the lost and found?
今天广播有问题，不能播放，只能在这儿等了。
Have anything terribly important to do on my current route? Are you thirsty, kid? It's very hot today. I'll get you some juice. Sometime later. Here you are.
谢谢姐姐。
Oh, it's a cute
place.
谢谢。You're very welcome. I like to spend time here after class. There's a lot of neat stuff here. That's literally what What's His Butt said.
Hi, Leia.
Oh, Chris, are you shopping?
不是啦，我今天下午没课，就过来随便看看。
Like a bum. It seems you really like this place.
没错，因为这里有好多有意思的东西。
Exactly. I've also found cool things here.
对吧对吧，你也这么认为吧
？Yep.
那雷亚需要我给你介绍吗？这里我可是很熟呢。
I really don't care, but fine. That would be great. Thank you very much.
不用客气，跟我来吧。
Okay. Okay, fine.
课程还跟得上吗？
Yes, I'm following the curriculum okay. Thanks for asking.
那就好。看到雷亚同学就会被你的朝气感染，所以。
Of course not. I really appreciate your comment.
那就好。生活中有什么问题也可以跟我说。
OK. I was going to take a walk in the garden, but the garden's really spooky at night and I'm a little scared. What should I do now? The sound of breeze blowing through the trees is so creepy. Oh my. It was a bird. It really freaked me out.
Leia?
Who's there?
我是洛库。
You know, that guy who's everywhere. Locke? What are you doing? You really scared me. What are you doing here?
Huh? 我是听到你声音过来的。 倒是你, 大半夜的, 在这里做什么?
You know, audibly talking to yourself out loud. I'm just free and bored. I decided to take a walk.
那么我就先走了。
You literally came over just because you heard me talking, and then you're like, okay, cool, bye. Whatever. This is ridiculous.
怎么样, Leia? 新学期快一个月了, 还习惯吗?
Thanks for asking. My life here is quite good.
那就好。
Whatever happened with her dad? It's just that I get a bit homesick at times.
都有这个阶段哦，我也有呢。
Oh, really? I didn't expect that you would have this experience too.
对呀。
Cool.
努力适应哦，小丽啊。
Okay, thank you. Hi.
啊，是你啊，很遗憾，玄关们还在封闭区域。
You said a week, it's been like a fucking month. But I heard that some of them have already left.
是的，据说那些是被淘汰的。
Eliminated?
是的，我也只能透露那么多了。
Okay then, please keep an eye on Oracle Reed for me. He's my father. Please tell him to find me in Star Mirror when he comes out.
好的。
Thank you, bye.
再见。
You know, before he's eliminated, as candidates for slaughter. Is that Tremere? Why is he here? He's everywhere. Have you not learned this yet? Are you feeding the puppy?
看他可怜，就给他喂点吃的了。
It's so cute. Why did its owner abandon it?
有些人养狗只是一时的激情，慢慢觉得没意思了。
If only I could adopt it.
学校宿舍是不允许养宠物的。
Alas, then I guess I can only feed it when I see it later.
嗯。
What a plot furthering conversation.
雷雅，接待处有人找你。
Is it my dad? It's my dad.
你终于可以见到你爸爸了，这个月你都念叨好多次了。
Would you like to come with me? I'll introduce you to my dad. Let him meet my best friend at school.
好啊，不过你这么一说，我还有点小紧张。Yeah,
Noma sounds like I'm taking my girlfriend to meet my parents. Well, that works for me. This new girlfriend is so cute, my dad will like her immediately.
讨厌，走吧。She
has, like, the sidekick voice from every Chinese drama I've ever seen.
雷雅。 艾丽森，你们这是去哪儿？
雷雅的爸爸来了，我陪他过去呢。
What a coincidence, Crist. Would you like to join us? We can have dinner together.
这，感觉我像赶着来蹭饭的。有饭不蹭是傻瓜。Exactly.
We're friends. You don't have to feel uncomfortable.
那我就不客气了。你好。
艾菲丽斯小姐
Oracle, what are you doing here?
很抱歉，艾菲丽斯小姐，我想你一定以为是你的父亲来了吧？是。
What do you mean?
我很沉痛地表示，你的父亲去世了。
Oh my God, plot device! Are you kidding me? My father's been working at the church, hasn't he? How could he die all of a sudden?
前天有批血族闯入教廷禁地。 意图夺取教廷密码，在双方打斗过程中，血族抓了你父亲做人质逃走。等我们找到你，你还在这里唧唧歪歪什么？不应该是立刻带雷亚去他爸爸身边吗
？Yes, take me to him.
雷亚，我们和你一起去。
请随我来。
雷亚，别哭了，叔叔不希望看到你这么伤心的。
Don't express your feelings. Allison, my dad was the only family I had in the world. I have no one left now. I'm all alone.
Leia, 你还有我们啊？我们是好朋友，我们愿意做你的亲人。爱丽森，对吧？
嗯，对。Leia，你还有我们，你不是一个人。任何困难，我们都会陪着你。
Thank you very much. I appreciate what you've done for me.
Leia，你先收拾下心情，我先回去学校向你们系的老师说下这事。
No, thank you. I'd like to go back to school with you. Oracle, will you please take care of my father's body for a while? How long? I have to go back to school to grab my stuff and make some arrangements and then take my dad back to our hometown for burial.
好的，请放心。
I really wish I cared about any of these characters.
雷雅，你这一路上要小心，争取早日回来。
雷雅，你真的不需要我陪你回去吗？
Also,
不需要帮忙吗？
It'd be really cool if her facial expression didn't look, you know, the same as always. Don't worry about me. I can handle it myself. We're all freshmen and have lots of courses to take. I would feel guilty if I wasted your time on my problems. I'm not being distant from you. I believe that you'd do the same if you were me, wouldn't you?
那好吧。你请了一个月的假，回来估计赶进度也很吃力。你还是尽快处理完了，早点回来。
You better come back, you know, like a vampire hunter.Okay, I will. See you.
再见。
再见。
Cool, or whatever. Dad, are you in heaven now? You must be with Mom now, right? You always said that Mom must have been very lonely as she watched us from heaven, but you couldn't be with her then. Now you've finally reunited. I guess you must have been very happy when you died, weren't you? But Dad and Mom...I'm sorry that I feel so sad right now. I know I should be happy for you, but I can't help but feel despondent at the thought that I'll have to live within the world all alone from now on. Dad, Mom, please allow me some time to be capricious. What? I just want to cry now, and after I'll become the most well-behaved and optimistic daughter. I think a lot of this is cultural differences. Dad, do you know that everybody was grief-stricken over your death?So many people came to your funeral to mourn. Have you seen that? I'm glad that so many people in the world remember your merits. Your good deeds were not in vain. Your perseverance and beliefs were right. Why did such a terrible thing happen to you, such a good person? You always told me that vampires are an excellent species with strict ethical codes, and they don't easily hurt people. Perhaps there's a modest pride in their heart, which makes them reluctant to hurt human beings.Why were you killed by the vampires if you were always so friendly to them? What am I supposed to do from now on? How should I treat vampires? Dad, could you please give me some guidance from heaven? I'm gonna sell the farm and the pharmacy. I'll keep the house so that I can live there when I come back to visit you. I'll stay in Star Mirror for now and get some part-time jobs in my spare time. Though I have your pension, I'd like to stand on my own 2 feet.I believe that you'll be happier if I can demonstrate emotional strength and independence by supporting myself. That being the case, I would not be able to visit you often, maybe only once or twice a year. I hope you can understand. It's getting late now. We've got to go. I'll see you again tomorrow. I need to set about selling the farm and pharmacy. Bye, Dad and Mom. Oh, feelings I don't have for these characters...Dad and Mom, business is complete. I'm going back to school tomorrow. I'll work hard and try to live a better life. Please don't worry about me.
Leia.
Whoa, that was a voice I was not expecting. Good afternoon, Will.
午安，我亲爱的孩子。听说你明天就要走了。
Yeah.
我很抱歉，这阵子没有帮到你什么。你一个人在星境，如果有需要我帮忙的。
Please don't say that. It's very kind of you. You've already helped me a lot.
不说这个，我来找你是想告诉你，你回去后记得先去圣经教堂找大神官，那边似乎对你有什么安排，可能能帮助到你今后的生活。
His voice is so dark. Okay, I see. I have to go. Goodbye, dear Will.
雷亚。
I love you. Wait, what?
没有，你回去要小心呢，好好照顾自己。
Okay, I will. It's safe here at Star Mirror. You know that.
还有，你父亲的死，你不要太介意。
I do.
不要因为这个，就改变了你以前对血族的看法。
The Grudge.
你要记得，你父亲以前对你的教导。
No. You know, I'm a little confused, aren't you? What? Don't worry. I will always keep Dad's instructions in mind and distinguish right from wrong.
好孩子，你一直是一个让人放心的孩子。去吧，这阵子也累着了吧？回去好好休息一下，明天就要在路上颠簸了。
Long journey. Thank you. Goodbye.
再见。
I appreciate these days where things like happen. Good morning, Oracle. Bishop Will asked me to meet with you.
你好，艾菲丽斯小姐。对于你父亲的死，我很遗憾。
My father was willing to sacrifice his life for the Kirk. He's my hero.
是的，他是我们的英雄。不过英雄不能白白牺牲，所以我们需要你的协助，艾菲丽斯小姐。
Just kidding. Help? I'm not sure. What can I do for the Kirk?
你知道的，之前闯入禁地的血族逃走了，因此我们。
How come? Weren't there any vampires killed in the fight? There must have been some traces they left behind.
很遗憾的是，并没有。血族很狡猾，死去的血族都用一种秘术毁去尸首。其他证明是血族所为的痕迹也缺乏说服力。
Unbelievable. What can I do?
我们一路追捕血族。最后发现他们进入了星境学院，因此我们怀疑可能是学校内的血族所为。
Collusion.
或者
Our school? There are a few vampires in our school.
你也知道，星境是不允许非本校人员入内的，除非是有特批证。可是我们现在缺少的就是证据，因此不想和血族闹得太僵。
Miss Aphala...Oh, no voice actor for this line. Assist in our investigation. Me? My capability to do that is very limited. I'm not sure if I can do this.
我们相信你可以的。你要相信自己。那些逃走的血族一共有五个人，其中有三个人被我们重伤，应该会潜伏在校园内养伤。你有什么发现，就去商业街的咖啡屋找那个老板娘，她是我们的线人。这样你也可以少和我们接触，降低血族对你的提防。艾菲丽斯小姐，你难道要让你的父亲的死毫无价值吗？你不希望为你的父亲讨回一个公道？
Wait to selfishly play that card. Okay, I'll try my best.
那就拜托你了。
You know, like a heroine that wants to die.Oh, sweet. We got a cutscene or something? I'm guessing that's the setup for the game. Sweet library, brah. Last guy seems kind of cool.
感觉明明相信谁写下的防备梦想誓言你的身影和时间多少次辗转不停分离又交叠模糊的真相开始清晰展现眼前
想念
你伸出双手拥抱的热烈光明的信仰
我
把书没写走出吧是记忆被渲染过的谎话夕阳在染红的此刻我听到谁的牵挂
是不是
奈何你在哪全身之间留下那一脉总能散下就说吧那个哭泣无法诉说的心情孤独的深渊下你带我朝着光明前行
Polaroids. Polaroids.
雷亚，家里的事情都处理好了吗？
Okay, now we're getting onto the business of this game, which is apparently resource management. Thanks for asking. It's all done.
那就好。既然返校了，你就要调整好心态。你已经掉了不少课程，作为一个新生，你的进度已经和全班脱节。因此，我和系里商量了一下，从现在开始，你每天都要比别的同学多学习一倍的课程。具体怎么安排，可以让你自己来安排。不过学习量你必须达到要求，因为每个月我们都会对你的学习情况进行一次考核，考核分数会由学生会直接通知你。如果分数总分未达到140分的话，则为不及格。对此，我们会采取一定的惩罚。倘若你不及格次数达到3次，我们有。
Which means I have to quit school. I get it. Then what about the punishment?
还没开始就问惩罚。具体是什么？等你没通过的时候就知道。
Shame.
那么，你先把这周的课程安排写在这张课程表上吧。
Oh, okay. This is why there's the diagrams. Status. I suck at everything. Awesome. This is the status interface. You can view the heroine's magic, fatigue point, and money amount. Among them, magic is the only criterion related to the monthly examination. If you failed 3 times in those examinations, you will be dropped from the school. While some heroes' scenes would be unveiled according to different magic points, so in order to chase those lads, you should not only increase goodwill point, but also magic point. You would fatigued with studying and work. You can reduce fatigue by strolling outside, resting in the dormitory, and using some items. When fatigue point is over 60, your efficiency will decrease on both studying and working. It could lead to sickness when it is over 100. Golden crystals would be paid by part-time job. Only coffee shop and grocery store pay them both. Why I need them both. Schedule. Okay, this is the schedule interface. You can arrange heroine's whole week's schedule here. Arrange. If you want to view arrange schedule, please can choose the schedule list on the left. You can cancel a range schedule by clicking it. Round buttons on the right are schedule options available to choose, and you can switch between campus and downtown by clicking the bookmark. In the early period, all options on campus are set as available. Take a magic course will substantially increase the relevant magic point. Selective course will increase all magic point. A small amount. Take a nap could help you relieve fatigue. Choose it when you are too tired. At first, you can only stroll out of campus. After you discover different places, you can start a part-time job. Part-time job is the only way to get crystal and gold. No work, no gold. By choosing one date on the left schedule, clicking the round button, you can add it to the range schedule. Refer to the data and week in schedule could help you improve your arrangement. Take magic course repeatedly in 1 week will reduce your learning efficiency. A mixed course arrangement is worth more. What you say? Take a magic course repeatedly in 1 week will reduce your learning efficiency. A mixed course arrangement is worth more, so don't do the same shit twice. Heart marked behind schedule suggests a character has a special scene on that day. If you've reached a certain condition, it will be triggered. If you fail to trigger that scene by lack of conditions, then it will never show again. Hence, to increase desirable characters' goodwill and relevant magic point as much as you can. Stroll can be conducted in and out of campus. When stroll is added to the schedule, you can stroll for 2 times on that day. Stroll interface's heart mark suggested that character is in that place Oh, Karima-san, choose and it will trigger the relevant scene. You can stroll through the same place in one day. If it haven't triggered any scene or function, then your fatigue will decrease. Cool. Can I, like, actually schedule now? No. Okay. It's just a tutorial closet. This is the costume interface. You can view your costumes here and change the heroine's costume. Some sort of costumes have special functions that can be used for special need. Plain clothes and school uniforms are the two default costumes. In special cases, the heroine will change to these two costumes compulsory. Costumes can be get through different ways. Some as scenarios bonus, some from magic house or as goods. Items. This is the item interface. You can view your current items here and use expendable items to bring benefits. The first two lines are expendable items to be used to increase heroine's magic. You can buy them from related shops. Third and fourth lines are gifts. They can only be sent to boys. Gifts can be sent to boys after date to increase goodwill. They can be bought in Happy Shop. The last line is special items. You can get them as scenario bonus or through Magic House's props synthetic system. They usually have powerful function. Contacts. This is the phone book interface. Locke's phone number has already noted on your student book. After you meet each other characters, you could get their numbers accordingly. When you calling any character, you can choose to chat or date. Chat will trigger some special conversation, like his desirable gift type. You can also inviting for date. Before that, you must choose when and where. After get acquaintance, boy with poor relationship may reject your date invitation. If a date was set, use stroll function to keep it. You will pay a lot for break it. You can send gift if you get a storage. Send his desirable type has a great benefit on goodwill point. With date and gift, you will get the boy's heart. The more, the better. I got an achievement for reading everything. Yay! Now I can schedule. Okay, cool. Wind course, fire course. Where's my light course, water course, light course? I think so. Suggestions are light course, general course, not elective course. Nothing course, no course. Space potatoes. No strolling. Trying to guess what these little tiny pictures are. Very confusing. She doesn't look like she's doing jack shit in this picture. No. Okay, I need to stroll on this day. I must stroll. Stroll! How far I am to stroll? Free activities. I guess that is the stroll. Okay. Thursday, I don't care. I will elective course, water course, light course, wind course. One of these and a nap. And a water course and a wind course. Maybe? I just balance everybody. I have not selected a fire course. Okay. Rest, study. things. Should I space this out? Maybe I should space this out. Maybe this should be fire. And this should be rest. Watch me fuck this up. Okay. Compelling gameplay. Okay, I think this is what I want. Okay, other option is ice, sparkle party. Oh no, wait, that's Jesse's line. Who cares about Jesse? Screw that guy. What is this, like, generic activity that I don't have an icon for? Oh, it's elective. It just did not look sufficiently different. Okay, so we're gonna copy this as much as possible. So elective and fire, I guess, since I can't work, and then strolling, and then I don't have that other option. Okay. No, I want two free activities. How do I know? Oh, this is very confusing. I guess because I don't have other locations. Sure, okay. Schedule. That's my schedule. Contacts. He is literally my only contact. I've got Funsian points with what's his butt. That's cute. Ooh. That's right, I think I have weird DLC for this. Gain more favor in specific scenes. Gain from air courses. From work. Plus 50 all the points. Gain more favor. Crystals, gold, crystal. Well, since I'm not working, let's gain more favor by dressing like a beautiful princess. Yeah, DLC. Okay. I think I'm ready. I'm sure that I fucked this up. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, light magic. Okay, it just looks like fire for a hot minute. That song. The one that Tremere played the other day, is he playing it again? Tremere is also a vampire, and he's in the school. Was he one of the intruders? A man who plays such a gentle melody can't be a bad guy, could he?
No.
雷亚同学, 又是你啊?
Oh, sorry. I couldn't help stopping by when I heard the melody.
很长时间没遇到你了, 最近很忙吗?
You know, dealing with family shit. No, but something happened in my family, and I had to go home for several weeks. I just came back to school.
这样啊? 你似乎很喜欢钢琴?
Yes, I do. I used to play the piano for 4 or 5 years when I was a child. I still play it when I'm free.
你看上去很没精神, 虽然不知道你家里具体发生了什么事, 但是一切都会好起来, 你也要打起精神来。
You don't know me. You don't know my life.
你读的是光明系, 将来是打算进入教廷吗?
Yep, it's always been my dream to become an oracle and work at St. Mira Church. It's also my dad's expectation of me.
你一定会实现梦想的。 不过,无论在哪儿, 只要光明系魔法用在正途上, 救治和帮助大家, 那就实现它的真正用途。 能做到这一点, 才是真正值得人敬佩的光明大神官。
Bollocks. I already screwed this up. Maybe. I'm sure your dream will come true, no matter blah blah blah. I know, St. Mira Church is the holy place that in every believer's heart. It would be a supreme honor to become an oracle here. I hope that my dad will be proud of me even in heaven, from heaven. I believe that he will feel it. I know he'll be there sharing the honor with me when my dreams come true.
可惜身为血族是无法接受光明魔法的洗礼。
Why do you say that? Anyone who is kind-hearted is favored by and entitled to light. no matter if he is or she is a vampire, human, or other species. You play such a beautiful melody, so I guess you're a bright and warm person. I hope you don't mind sharing that honor with me if I become an oracle of light someday.
血族愿意和能够平等看待我们的人做朋友。既然是朋友了，就叫我洛库吧。
Okay, Locke.
那为了庆祝我们成为朋友，我请你去商业街喝杯咖啡吧。
Coffee?
商业街上有家咖啡店不错，你不爱。
Are we having a...
欢迎光临。
Oh, he's precious.
西摩尔少爷下午好啊。今天还带了女伴啊，真是难得。
我还是老规矩，你呢？
Do you often come here?
每个月会来一次，也有四五年了吧。老板娘也就记住我了。
Lady Boss!
我也算是
住。Four or five years. How have you lived here for that long?
没人告诉过你我们血族的管理模式吗？
Clearly not.
我们血族来到这个世界后便不畏惧阳光，但是为了更好地和其他种族生活在一起，我们血族建立了很严格的监管体制，而我就是新进这一块的监管者，防止校园内有血族和半血族做出违反的事情，破坏种族协定。
OK, I see. So once there is any vampire coming to school and you know,
按照规定进入我管辖范围内的血族是要和我报备的，但是半血族就不一定了，因为有些半血族根本
Oh my god, the music just got so loud. What do you do then?
每年新生入学，我们都会与他们见面一次，有血族血脉的、
okay.
我们自是可以感知到的。
One hot man in here. This is outrageously loud. Okay, sorry about that.I see. Those intruders who escaped into the campus didn't go through the normal procedures. Will Locke know anything about them?
你在想什么？
Oh, you know, about murders and such. Nothing.
你们的咖啡，慢用。
Apparently vampires drink coffee. Or maybe not.
会长大人，在学校找不到你就知道。
I'm Leia Ephelis, from Grade 1 of the Department of Light Magic.
哦哦，学妹好。那个会长，非常抱歉打搅了你们，只是学生会有点事情需要你去处理啊。
那雷亚，我得先走了。
That's okay.
那再见。
学妹再见哟。
Bye.
雷亚，艾菲利斯小姐。
Correct.
别太紧张，就当和我闲聊就好。仅此，我们也算是初次见面，互相认识一下。
But I prefer to call you Lady Boss.
Lady Boss.
Hi, Miss Fam.
菲姆小姐，我不过就是个普通人，叫我杜娜或者娜姐就好。没想到雷亚小姐这么厉害，我本来还想提点小姐姐。
You can call me Leia. I'm also surprised that Locke is such a nice person.
你可以和他多多熟悉，慢慢套话。有什么消息或者需要什么帮助，都可以来找我。我这边有什么消息，也会找人通知你的。
Well, okay.
那就不打扰你了。抛开这些，我家的咖啡可是不错的。以后记得多多照顾我的声音哦。
Toot that horn. Yes, the coffee does taste very good. I'll definitely come back.I do hope that we can find these hidden intruders soon and uncover the truth, but I feel bad about approaching him with concealed intentions. I believe that Locke wants to make friends with me out of sincerity. It's wrong to take advantage of him like this. Dad, you don't want me to become a person like that, right?
Leia, how are you? Why are
you
here?
I'm crying. Oh, yeah, I'm fine. I'm just thinking about something.
Let's go to the house.
Okay.And then I studied.
Hi, Leia. 你们也下课了。
Sweet pea, your voice is a little annoying.
Leia.
Why do you look so pissed? Oh, Christ, were you talking to me?
Leia, 你没事吧？听说你昨天跟你们老师谈话了。
哎。
Leia, 有什么事不能跟我说吗？我们是朋友啊。
She's got a lot of shit to make up, man.
Leia.你等等，跟我来。
Let's make out behind the school.
这个教室没人。雷亚，有什么心事，不要自己憋在心里啊。
Crest.
是你爸爸的事吗？
Oh.
雷亚。
She just lost her shit. I've always been telling myself to be strong because I know my dad wouldn't want to see me crying all the time. However, I just can't help it. I can't help being sad. Upon the thought that I'll never see dad again, I just...
哭吧，没关系。因为谁都有脆弱难过的时候。小时候，我母亲去世的时候，我也难过了好久呢。真的是很伤心呢。
Crest?
不论是谁，都有伤心难过的时候。但是，我们要明白，爱我们的人一定不希望我们一直这样消沉下去。
Turn it off, like a light switch.
所以，雷亚，为了你爸爸，以后你要过得更加快乐，过得更好，让你爸爸放心，让他为你骄傲。
Crest, I see.
我相信你，雷亚，你一直都是个乐观开朗的好女孩呢。
Thank you, Crest.And then I started fire! This is the stroll. Okay. Teacher-san is at the infirmary. Good morning, Professor Digitor.
早上好。诶，身体不舒服吗？
Oh, just crippling depression. No, I just pass here and say hello to you, Professor.
哦，原来如此。
That was engaging as fuck.Locke, good morning.
Leia, 日安。
Are you collecting materials?
是的。
Then I won't disturb you anymore.
Leia! Leia, 你也在这啊？
Yeah, Allison, I'm taking a walk.
我也是啊，一个人好无聊的。
Sure.
太好了。Leia, 我跟你讲哦，小莲真的好漂亮啊。来的时候我看见一个小湖，水非常清澈。
Really? I've never seen a swan before. I'd like to see it. Please take me there to have a look. Hurry!
好啊好啊，来这边走。
Someone missed a step because she didn't notice the stairs. Ouch.
莱亚，你没事吧？严不严重啊？
It's the worst. I think I'm done walking for now. It hurts so much.
这样吧，你坚持一下。这里离宿舍最近，我扶你。我们
我在好远、
oh,
就听到刚才一声吃痛的呼喊。
So convenient, he's just
看来是受了
突然
疼痛的刺激，下意识的发生了。走近了发现是你啊，会迷路的小雷亚。这次又遇到什么麻烦了？
You know,
是崴伤了吗？
Hi, Leo. Why are you calling him by his first name?I guess I'm all right. I sprained my ankle. I'll be fine after a little rest.
还记得李优老师是位出色的治疗师吗？
No.
哦，对哦，老师拜托你了，帮一下雷亚吧。
Yay! It doesn't hurt anymore. I don't feel the pain at all. It's incredible.
怎么样？
It's like magic.
已经痊愈了吧？你安心的，放下脚试一试。
Yay, I've recovered. It doesn't hurt at all now. Thank you very much. I'd like to buy you a cup of coffee to express my... Express. My gratitude. May I?
当然。
Allison, you can join us too.
我就不去了，还要回去补笔记呢。
听说你父亲去世了。
I've heard that your dad passed away.
希望小雷亚能振作起来。也一起喝杯甜饮如何？
I thought I offered to buy you coffee.I'm a little surprised that you would choose a sweet beverage over coffee as I invited you to the cafe.
对呀，尝惯了入口苦涩的味道，偶尔也想换一种感觉。就像生命中的经历与磨练，不会都是苦涩的，而我们要主动选择甜美的部分。你是对吗，小莉亚？
That's actually pretty cool. I'm sorry, Leo. Thanks for your concern.
你能看开就好。
I choose life's sweet moments. Thank you for your inspiration.Select the sweet part actively. Thank you for your inspiration. It's really helpful. I get it. We'll keep it in mind.
小莉亚悟性很高嘛，很难想象你居然会迷路呢。
because only dumb people get lost. Oh, please stop teasing me. I just wasn't familiar with the campus because I was new here. He always make fun of me using this incident.
好好好，我忘记了。抱歉啊，小雷啊，我还要去医疗室，就先走了。谢谢你。Okay,
see ya. And then I did the magics. It's Locke. You know, creeping out at night. Good evening, Locke.
晚上好。这么晚你还跑出来？
You know, looking to be a victim. Well, I had too much for dinner tonight, so I need to take a walk to promote digestion.
这样啊，我也没事，陪你走走吧。Okay.
怎么看你不大乐意的样子？ No, not at all. I'm not gonna talk to him about digestion. I'm not, no.
没事，也不早了。你一个女生也不安全，要不。
Okay. Alas. And then I took a nap. Another Monday is coming. Better sleep well tonight. Okay. How is my status? Oh, sweet. I negated my fatigue. Okay, so... Okay. So here's my new week. With my cheat sheet. Okay, September 30th. I date. I guess that's just the free time? The date. And then... So there's a difference between dating and free time? No. Okay, you know what? The fuck ever. Clearly it's class. So free activity. Okay, free activity, study light magic twice. Free time. Elective twice and sleep. Really? Bought 5 crosses. Meet up with Leo. Whoa. But why? Am I not going to miss a date with what's his butt? Thought I want to hang out with what's his butt. I thought that was the point, just to build up propinquity with what's his butt. Date, study light magic twice. Sleep. Free time twice. That seems like too many. That is too many. Too many. Oh, because I keep looking at things. Okay. Date, study, free time, elective, sleep. October. Oh, apparently there is an event on October 2nd. If I go to. Fine. Okay. Date, light magic, free time, elective. Sorry, I know this is the most thrilling part of this game. Then sleep. Okay, so we're gonna call this episode here, because I don't want things to become a million years long. And we'll see what the hell is going on next time on the BTPHG Plays... Blood... Something. Blood something. Okay, bye!